push the car just yet. Track is still green. Try and take it easy for the first couple of laps. Temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them. okay. That was a nasty hit. Turn the engine off and wait for the marshals.
The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three.
Bottas,
Anderson,
and Alexander Albon.
Sadly, it's time to say goodbye as free practice is over. However, we'll be back shortly for more Formula One action.
Bad luck, Sadie. That must be incredibly disappointing.
It's good to get the reliability issues out of the way in practice, isn't it? Not the cleanest practice. Are you still getting a feel for the track? How do you feel this season is going for you? Is the car competitive? Appreciate your time.